medical assistants are trained to work in ambulatory care settings. They are the most versatile employees in healthcare. They are trained to work in all areas of the medical office, in the administrative, clinical, and laboratory settings. Medical assistants complete clinical duties, including taking medical histories, explaining treatment procedures to patients, preparing patients for examinations, assisting the physician during examinations, collecting and preparing laboratory specimens, performing basic laboratory tests, phlebotomies, and completing EKGs. Some administrative duties include answering telephones, welcoming patients, updating and filing patient medical records, insurance billing and coding, scheduling appointments, and handling office correspondence and bookkeeping. Some courses included in our medical assisting program include medical law and ethics, medical terminology, exam room procedures, administrative office procedures, and laboratory procedures. Students enrolled in our one-year fully accredited program are eligible to sit for national credentialing examinations upon completion of the one-year degree. We offer flexible courses with some online courses available. Students have the option to complete the second year of the Associate in Applied Technology degree 100% online. This allows students the opportunity to gain employment and continue working while finishing out their degree. We are not limited enrollment. Therefore, students are not required to complete CNA classes, TEAS test, or MAR reviews. If we have a seat available, we will welcome you into our program. Program outcomes from our 2023 graduate include 90% of our students were employed within 30 days of graduation. 100% of our students reported a positive graduation satisfaction rate. Entry-level credentialed medical assistants can earn an average salary of $18 per hour or higher, depending on the location in which you work. At Wilkes Community College, our medical assisting program is 1 year to a career. Students start in August and finish the program in August of the following year. Scholarships are available, as well as financial aid for those students that are enrolled in curriculum medical assisting program. There is a significantly high demand for medical assistants in our region. Graduates can expect to find employment in Wilkes, Ashe, Allegheny, and surrounding counties.
If you have questions or would like more information on our medical assisting program, please reach out to us. You can contact Erica Harper at 336-838-6523, or feel free to email me at esharper121@wilkscc.edu. We would love to welcome you to our WCC Medical Assisting family.